New tonight, an Associated Press investigation revealing some unsettling news. Americans could be funding North Korea's nukes program when they eat dinner. The AP finding that some of the money from salmon fillets sold in Walmart and ALDI was paid to North Korean workers in China. The North Korean government then takes up to 70% of its citizens' salaries.